do your, can you hear me? You're okay? I'm okay? We're going to do a commissioning ceremony. I'm going to make you modern day missionaries, okay? So I want everybody to stand up. All right, now you're going to repeat after me. We are modern day missionaries.
We are modern day missionaries.
We can't do everything.
But we can do something.
With faith.
With hope.
With love.
And with enthusiasm.
Well, you guys were okay. You weren't great. So we're going to do this one more time, okay? And you're going to, my husband, who is doing a workshop in Memphis, Tennessee, is going to know that I'm in Rochester, okay? And when I get to the last point and I say, with enthusiasm, I want everybody's hands in the air, and I want you, if possible, to be at least 1 inch off the floor. And you too, Bishop, because I have a hip replacement too. Half an inch for people with hip replacements. Okay? So, here we go. We are modern day missionaries.
We can't do everything.
But we can do something.
With faith.
With hope.
With love.
And with enthusiasm. Yay! You guys are great. You're on your way. You're going to be wonderful. I'm just going to give you one more little commercial before I go. I want to ask you to stop by, if you can, the Our Sunday Visitor booth. I actually work for Our Sunday Visitor. It's another one of my jobs. And I want you to know that if you are, I got to get away from that one. I want you to know that if you are interested in these kinds of talks on evangelization and stewardship, Our Sunday Visitor is doing a whole series of webinars. Now, webinars are things, are talks. They're one-hour talks, and you can log on. And if you're in a parish, you could get your whole stewardship committee to meet in one room in your parish with a computer and watch these webinar presentations. And afterwards, then you can have a discussion. It's going to save you a lot of money because it's not like sending everybody to a conference. It's a great new technology tool, and it's something that I think is going to make a difference in the lives of a lot of parishes. Some of the topics they're going to be doing are things like when Catholics don't go to Mass. Does that sound familiar? How to forgive the church, how to run a good meeting. I think they just did one on in terms of stewardship, should we continue to ask for increased collections in these difficult economic times? There's a whole series. So if you log on to the Our Sunday Visitor website, you'll be able to find them. So thank you all. You guys are great, and we'll see you later.
Okay, it's time for the break. Please enjoy yourself with the owner of the white Honda, ILE 122. Please move the car as soon as you can.